drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go.
That's right, we're on a highway to the danger zone here. Red is trying to keep on, move on to finals. Blue is trying to stay in this competition. The stakes have never been higher today. We got some great autonomous mode happening though. Red has a commanding lead coming out of autonomous, 34 to 10. Blue is gonna have to work real hard to make that gap up, but I think they can do it. Let's cheer them on. Here we go, 87-65 is right on Blue as soon as that buzzer went. Playing some great defense. 13-25, making a shot for the Red Alliance. 40-39, making a shot up for Red. First Alliance team is trying to get as many points as they can, trying to get that high score. 13-25, a couple more shots in the upper hub. 40-39, a couple more shots in the upper hub. 9-14 says, we're gonna get in on that action. Blue Alliance wants some points too. Here we go, 87-65 is screaming by to get some extra weight, and look at that, they got a few clamps on the top of their robot for some extra weight as they batter the Blue Alliance. Battering them like a fillet of fish. 781, Kinetic Knight still managing to get some great shots in for the Blue Alliance. Heading over to pick up some more cargo, heading back to the tarmac and colliding with 4039. The Kinetic Knights jousting with 87-65 as they slam into the sidelines. There we go, 4 red cargo flying through the air, 2, 3 for Blue. 4 for Blue up in the top hub. That's some great scoring. Wow, 13-25 and Makeshift are making a great team here. Blue is trying to keep in the competition here. They're putting their best into it. I know they can do it. We've entered the final section of our match. We have 20 seconds remaining. Still, these teams want to keep firing to the upper hub. Now they're going for the climb. 40-39 is up on the mid rung. 13-25, are they going to go for the transversal? Let's cheer them on. Blue Alliance, we got one robot up. Oh, hanging by a thread. We got two, we got three blue robots up. 13-25 just made a transversal just in the nick of time. Will Red move on? Will Blue stay in? We'll find out shortly. All right, folks, final score flying by. Red Alliance is the winner and we'll be moving on to the finals with a new high score of 125 points to 36 for Blue. Please, a round of applause also for Alliance number 4, 69-78, 9-14, and 7.